The investigation of that massive cyber attack on the nation's fuel supply. The CEO of Colonial Pipeline in the hot seat this morning defending the decision to pay a ransom and admitting a single password compromised the company's security. Chief Justice Correspondent Pierre Thomas has the latest. Good morning, Pierre.
George, good morning. That testimony revealed how shockingly ill-prepared some companies are in dealing with cyber threats. And we got more details about just how devastating that hack was.
The CEO of Colonial Pipeline describing a moment of crisis when he apparently worried the hack could lead to an environmental disaster.
If there was 1% chance that that OT system was compromised, it was worth shutting the pipeline system down.
The concern that the recent hack of the company's computers didn't just impact administrative functions, but potentially the flow of fuel in the massive pipeline itself. The decision to shut it all down done within an hour. Millions of gallons of fuel halted. Soon thousands of gas stations shutting down. People panicking, racing to buy gas.
I've never seen anything like this.
The CEO describing an impossible decision. He would pay the $4.4 million in ransom to criminals associated with the Russia-based hacking group known as DarkSide.
It was the hardest decision I've made in my 39 years in the energy industry.
The CEO admitting his company should have been better prepared. The hackers gaining access to an account protected by only a single password. And the Homeland Security Secretary, in an exclusive interview at a secure location where his agency fights cybercrime, was blunt. The nation's power grid, water and food supply, and other critical infrastructure are vulnerable and under growing threat.
We're not talking about people with conscience. We're talking about criminals who want to make money illegally or who want to do harm independent of a profit motive.
Lawmakers urge companies to train their employees not to open so-called phishing emails, which could be a gateway to hacks, and to put in place necessary security firewalls. And he also said companies need to have backup computer systems in case they are hacked. Michael?
All right. Thank you so much for that, Pierre.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.